I'm Steve Moran. I'm the head football coach at Prescott High School. What we did was a blue and gold game. It's a traditional game. We came out here with the idea of just getting certain things done and kind of making it into a practice. And we worked some of our offense and our defense. We didn't show a lot of stuff. We have a lot of people watching us tonight. So,
yeah.
You know, so we got done what we wanted to get done. We put some kids in some situations that we thought were going to be good, and we're able to see. And we'll break that down, break down our film, we'll make some decisions come Monday.
And did you accomplish everything you were hoping to accomplish tonight?
Probably more than I wanted to.
Okay.
I think we went a little bit too far in some things, but that's okay.
Were you surprised to see how many people came out for this game?
Yes, I was. I was really happy to see it. I was really impressed, and you know, I hope we can put a product on the field that they'll come back and see us. You know, but I was, you know, it's, from the time I've been here, there hasn't been a dead moment, and tonight was just another part of it.
When's your first game?
Our first game will be, I believe it's the 26th or 27th of August, whichever that is on Friday. Okay, we play Bradshaw over here.
Okay.
So we have another scrimmage game next Wednesday up at Coconino.
And didn't you used to coach at Bradshaw?
I was the former coach at Bradshaw. I spent 15 years over there and 15 good years, but now I'm over here and now I'm a Badger. And you know, it's a game like any other game. I want to win it.
So are you going to have some nostalgia, do you think, that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it'll be different, but I'm okay with everything. I'm pretty excited about it.